because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break, American!
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
My dad!
You hit like a child!
Ой, только через силу, понимаете? Собаки!
Эй, сволочь!
Эй, всегда ты, Резнов!
You hit like a child!
Вы только через силу понимаете! Собаки!
Эй, сволочь!
Эй, всегда ты, Резнов!
Резнов.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security teams!
Now, we take Vorkuta! What is step two? Three! The monster of Megadon!
Glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
You sure can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The tower has got the river to shreds!
Have faith, partner!
Okay, fine!
Left wing!
running, Mason. We will not pause. We will not falter. We will be free or die trying. This way!
Возгорание в секторе 2-3. Блокировка завершена. Эвакуация невозможна.
Сергей! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower! And support the uprising in the south!
Восстановить порядок. Разрешение на использование вогнестрелного орудия.
Brave comrades of Vorkuta! The time has come to rise against our oppression! Today, we show them the hearts of true Russians! We have all given our blood to the motherland! We have answered your call without question! We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection! And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists! We crawled through dirt and blood and sand to achieve a glorious victory! Not for medals or glory, but for what was right! We fought for revenge! When Berlin fell, how did our leaders repair us? We returned not to the rapturous welcome, but to suspicion and persecution. In the eyes of our leaders, we were already taken by the capitalist West. Gone from the eyes of our loved ones, we found ourselves here. This place, this terrible place, purely vanquished with no hope for peace, no hope for justice. We have toiled in Dragovich's minds until the flesh peeled from our bones. We have watched our comrades succumb to sickness and disease. We have been starved. We have been beaten. But we will not be broken. Today, we will send a message to our corrupt and arrogant leaders. Today, my comrades, Vorkuta!
Yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned! How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hell hole to the ground! Hurrah!
It is as we wish!
Step 5!
Skewer the wicked beast! Quickly, Mason!
в третьем секторе. Блокировка оружейного помещения.
You all know what to do!
Ура! Скоро его не будет!
Keep!
kill all who stand in our way!
Вас понял!
Он у меня пределы!
Бойся, Ронило! Burn this place to the ground, comrades!
Сиди там, сюда!
Он у меня на мушке!
Он в моем поле зрения!
Я его вижу!
No mercy!
They used tear gas. I couldn't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.